right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a different, you're not in a nice living room or something, or a car.
Well, all your cues are different. Yeah. It sounds completely different.
Yeah.
It's coming from a different place.
The galaxy.
Yeah.
Recording a live CD tonight.
Cold medicine.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah. No. They Who Serf Satan.
No thanks. Do you need any drinks?
No.
Lift it up. Hole. Holes. Three holes. My zipper's down. Check. Hello. Bueno, bueno, bueno. ¿Quién hecho sal a la limonada de la Nueva York?
What?
What, like singing?
Ah!
Next!
We need to test the microphones here. Everyone scream something. We can make sure it's working.
Yeah!
We're making a live record here, folks. Sounds great, sounds great. Chasers there. Next song we have coming up is a song called Steamer, named after the famous Steamer Lane. You may remember the Steamer Lane Shocker, a previous release of Duke Galaxy and the Pope Liners. On Trashcan Records. And I rarely play this one right. Ready, boys?
Ready, Duke.
Thank you.
over here for you. Let's put on your Quasimodos. We gotta make sure we go in order here. This next song we got coming up is about a girlfriend of ours. Mine. And she's gone now. Like most of them. It's a real sad one too.
Yeah.
creepy. The show here to a different segment. Song about my wife, ex-wife, thing. It's called Ellen Ann.
Yes!
A song coming up now about a band from Rochester called Hilka, and it's named after his mom. Yeah, they're not here. They used to come to every single Duke Galaxy show, but they don't come anymore. They don't like us. one after another. The one right behind it looks just like the one in front of it, doesn't it? Cape St. Francis, Africa, right there. Woo! Woo! The perfect way. It's no longer there now. They built some condos that stopped the sand from blowing back out into the ocean, and now it's rocky, so the break isn't as smooth anymore. Very sad tragedy. Yeah, this next song is called To Hell with the Duke. And it's dedicated to St. Yeah. This song is actually also available on the Bug Jars 2 CD, so you can pick that up on. This next song is called The Tube Steak Boogie, and you will soon realize why.
Yeah.
Alka-Seltzer is gone. I need a beer now. Alright, folks, we got two more songs here to whip out for you. Play the song you can't buy anymore. Titan is no longer available to the public. And we didn't practice that one, so that might not be happening. We're gonna do it for you, you know.
Yeah.
This fuck up's for you. To settle the score with the Grammys.
I want to do it.
We'll be right back.
y'all that comes out here. We got one more time for y'all. Song nobody has ever heard before.
That's very nice. live performance will be available in 2 weeks at the box. You should probably be drunk when you listen to the CD too. You gotta come look at the packaging. We've already got it ready to roll, actually.